Yeah. Well, because it's hard to see raindrops, so if it's helpful to see where the water's coming from in more detail, this might be better.